A stands wall fall. So standing on one leg with your knee flexed towards the chest with the toes curled towards you on the opposite leg with your rib cage stacked on top of your pelvis. From that position, you're going to fall forward using your arms to cushion you, avoiding the head doesn't hit the wall. Keep that core braced so the back never arches. Push back to that center position. Stabilize for 2 seconds before repeating for the prescribed number of repetitions.